anytime you're considering going to the emergency department, look at the big picture. If you are having mental status changes or confusion, high fever that's unresolved with Tylenol or Motrin, chest pain that's not resolved, certainly trouble breathing, or you can't hold fluids down, any neurological symptom, err on the part of being safe and go into the emergency department to be evaluated.